Hello everyone, in this question a wire is formed in a triangular shape. Now this particular part of wire is of length 10 cm. That which is lying on